You know, that whole thing about the pliers, I never would have done it. Probably. Actually, I don't know, I think you're pretty cool.
Yeah?
Yeah. You're smart. You're hot. Stand on your own two feet. Got a wicked sense of humor. Geez, zinged the boss there a couple of times. That's all I could do.
So what do you think? Maybe after I betray the woman who trusts me and you grease her and her daughter, we could, go on a date?
Yeah. You got a bet?
I like to keep it professional is all.
So call her. Get her over here.
Actually, that's not going to be necessary.
What?
That's not why we're here.
What the hell are you talking about? You call her.
Geez, you are so stupid. The word special comes to mind. So we should recruit you off the short bus?
Call the skank now!
You haven't figured this out yet, have you? You walk in here thinking you're going to cat her, then cat me and take the money back to your boss with your tail wagon. But it's really the other way around. You think I'm the whack? The fact is, you're the whack. See, what you don't know is you're already in the last 2 minutes of your life.
You're the last 2 seconds. You don't cut the crap.
Sunrisa had no choice but to call me in because you lack that professional edge, Bruno. Any real pro would have pawed me the second he saw this thing going sideways, but you're still standing there with your thumb up your butt. It's pathetic. Pathetic. Come on, you're not even trying. Is that all you've got? Man was right. You are a liability. You can hardly blame him the way you've been taking care of business. Or should I say, not taking care of it?
What the hell are you talking about?
I'm hired to do a piece of work. My mark goes down and stays down. Yours makes it to the hospital. So then you gotta go finish the job, only you don't. And the cops get the whole thing on videotape.
It's a lot of crap.
You were caught on a hover drone shooting from a roof across the street.
I hate those things.
It's embarrassing to the professional community.
No. The boss knows I've always been loyal.
He's got exposure. Man's figured the odds. He can't take the chance.
Hey, what the hell are you doing? Ow! Touch my ass, man!
This won't hurt. Triple dose of insulin. You'll go into a coma, a couple of minutes, you'll stop breathing. And on a busy night, the coroner will probably mistake it for an OD. Plus, it's way classier than blowing your brains out.